What would be your, sorry, about 3 minutes, what would be your best piece of advice for the person who's going to, you hand the baton over to in a moment?
I would just say take full advantage of it, because it is one of the biggest opportunities ever, and it gives you the opportunity to do so many things unimaginable that you'd never thought you would do. And to anyone who doesn't win, like, you should all be so, so proud of yourselves. Like, you don't understand, like, you've come here today, you've got on a stage, some of you have even never been on a stage before, and you've impressed, like, all these people. You will go home and your mums and your dads and your uncles and your aunts will be so proud of you, and it is the most rewarding feeling ever. And to the new Miss Preston, just smash it, just do everything you ever wanted to do, because it is the platform and you will be able to do it, I promise you. Thank you to all of you here, because if it wasn't for you, then all these lovely girls backstage wouldn't be here. I also want to say to all the girls that walk away with, like, if you don't walk away with an award tonight, please do not be disappointed. I know tomorrow you'll wake up in the morning and you've been working for months and months and months, and tomorrow you'll wake up and you'll be like, I don't have anything to do. I don't have a Facebook page. What do I do? Keep using it. Keep doing it. Come back. I did it 3 times and now I'm here and I'm handing over and it's gone so fast, but you will do it. I know, right, like, if you walked away with nothing tonight, please just come back, because you will do it. I just want to say a massive thank you to all my friends who have supported me from Junior Miss Preston 2013, and to all my family. If it wasn't for you going out of your way for all my charity events, all my charity balls, like, I wouldn't have accomplished what I have without you. And I just want to say to everyone who's liked my page or read my post, even acknowledged anything, thank you. And I just want to say to all of you, thank you so much for bringing girls like this into the world, because if it wasn't for you, I wouldn't be stood here as proud as I am. And I just want to say a massive thank you to all you girls, because even though you have made the judges' decision, the hardest decision ever, you've made mine very easy, because I would happily give my crown up to any of you tonight, because you've...